5 foot tape measure. So here's the starting point. And then it's really windy.
5 feet.
5 feet. Here to the far end of the tape.
25 feet.
Okay, let's get rid of this before it blows away.
Zero, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
And we've got our standard barbell and 25 pound plates on each side for 95 pounds. We're doing the scaled.
25.
So, and then we have 2 10-pound plates to load on each side to take it up to 135 10. Pounds for the second round.
10. You have 9 minutes, I guess. What do you want to know about?
Huh?
What do you want me to call out?
I'll let you know.
Okay.
So 9 minutes, the timer's set to count down from 3. And, yeah. So,
now, you want
21.15.9. No. Deadlifts, hand release push-ups, 21.15.9.
What angle do you want on these? Anything? Does it matter?
Huh? You gotta be able to see that my hips are moving down.
Sideways?
I'm never sure.
Alright. Okay.
You can see my hands when I'm doing
the push-ups. There we go. You ready?
Okay. All right, I'm ready.
I'm pushing the button in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. 30, 21, counting up. So this is more weight now, is that right? Okay. 15. Stop it or not?
That's it.
Do I stop the timer?
I just let it go.
Okay.
I was counting wrong that last one, I think.
I got 9.
Okay, good. Yeah. Because I thought there was one more.
Five and four.
Everybody was counting.
Right?
Yeah.
So do we need to unload the plates?
We should have when we put them on.
Yeah, but I didn't have everything when Megan was adding it again, so. The whole barbell wasn't in the picture.
All right.
There's 10.
10.
20, and that one's still 25.
And this is a 25 on here.
Which we did at the beginning.
And then.
That's 10 off.
10.
20 off.
20.
And 25 still on.
25 on here with the barbell.
No, it's still got 35 seconds.
Oh, okay. Please stop it.
Okay. Do you want me to stop recording?